In a study published in the Journal of American Medical Association, researchers monitored the Fitbit data of wearers who tested positive for COVID-19 and found those individuals had an elevated heart rate for an average of nearly 3 months after their initial symptoms.
And what they interestingly showed is that after people develop COVID, it takes longer for their bodies to recover, longer for their heart rate to recover to their pre-infection baseline, for their sleep and activity to return to their baseline, compared to those who develop other types of respiratory infections.
According to wearable expert Dr. Robert Hurton, over 10% of people who develop COVID can have prolonged symptoms.
The ability to use these wearable devices is it allows us to objectively monitor people at home as they go through the course of their daily life to see how they're actually doing, how their vital signs are doing, is their activity and their sleep back to how it was or recovering. So I think it's a very nice complement to some of the other studies that are being done.
Hurton adds that any fitness tracker can collect the data needed to monitor the recovery of COVID long haulers.
You could use the Apple Watch, Aura Ring, or any other device that's really able to monitor some of these parameters like heart rate, activity, or sleep quality, and look at some of this objective data and objective information to see how people are doing.
There's also hope for relief for anyone suffering from long-term symptoms.
A number of centers, especially in the New York City area, are developing specialized centers to care for people who are developing these long-term symptoms. For example, where I work at Mount Sinai Hospital, we have a center dedicated to the care of patients who have long-term COVID symptoms.
Those in search of care should first consult with their primary care doctor. Jennifer Williams, Fox 5 News.